Let's memorize Luke 22, 19 through 20. Key phrase, Jesus Christ commanded, partake of the sacrament in remembrance of me. And he took bread and gave thanks and brake it and gave it to them saying, this is my body, which is given for you. This do in remembrance of me. Likewise also the cup after supper saying, this cup is the New Testament in my blood, which is shed for you.